Welcome back to another episode of Always Doing Something. Today we brought the kids Mtn Dew and Taco Bell at the skate park.
I texted Raleigh, I was like, hey, guys, we can't avoid you.
It'll be alright.
Get in there, get in there, buddy.
Jordan was hungry too. Jordan was hoping something would happen. Whoa.
Caleb.
So, till next time, we'll see you guys later, unless somebody changes their mind and wants some Mtn Dew and tacos.